ask myself the question, what's the right direction to go? I don't know. Am I a man or am I a muppet?
Am I a muppet?
If I'm a muppet, then I'm a very manly muppet.
Very manly muppet.
Am I a muppet? If I'm a man, that makes me a muppet of a man.
A muppet of a man.
I look into these eyes, and I don't recognize the one I see inside. It's time for me to decide, am I a man?
Here I go again, I'm always running out of time. I think I've made up my mind. Now I understand who I am.
Hulk, sup? Hi, they do.
You're exactly who you wanted to be.
Are you sure?
That's what
are you sure you want to give rights to these people?
You wanna watch TV,
I don't think they deserve it.
Sleep all day and lay in bed, but you're forgetting.
So as you can see, I went bald because I was feeling a little manic. So this is the new me.
Sexton,
I hope you like it. The title. Well, I'm a bit worried that people are gonna think it was offensive and I'm gonna get banned or something. So, hopefully right, I turned the music all the way up because I wanted to play that amazing song. So, Johnny Sins is bald. Yeah, well, I don't know who that is, so I'm sorry to hear that. This is a dig. Yeah. Kenji. Definitely. Okay, well, it's not loud anymore, so shut up. My mic is not quiet. What is wrong with you guys? Quiet. Fine. Is that better? A song, girl, I don't know, look up the lyrics. Don't ask me, but you act like I know. How was your birthday? It was okay, I guess. a birthday. It's fine though. You're searching on a K? That's good. I'm glad. A girl I like just rejected. Oh god, man, I'm sorry. I'm not laughing at you, I'm laughing with you. It's okay. There's other women in the sea. I just wrote Peppa to the left of my name. Because. Duh. Do you have to ask? Did you have cake? I had a cheesecake, it was delicious. It was just plain cheesecake. I didn't read it. You're watching without audio. I'm so offended right now. I'm so offended. I'm gonna start screaming into the mic. Is your birthday? Yeah, it was. Not to mourn, that was 2 days ago. You have a new guitar amp coming in? Dude, that's cool as fuck. I wish I could play a guitar. Are you cosplaying? A bald person. Just like all bald people in general. It's no specific cosplay. Ignore the wig back there, you don't see anything. Thank you, Max. I am very brave. It's hard to put myself out there with no hair. I'm very shy about my baldness. But if I can make all the other bald people in the world feel better about themselves, then I'll do it. I'll do it. Seraphine? Yeah, oh my god. I was gonna freaking cosplay Seraphine for the Patreon stuff, but I was like, you know, something's telling me not to. I thought she was like 20, but she's not. So I was like, oh fuck. But I already had the makeup on, so I just cosplayed like Ari. And I was like, oh god. I'm glad I caught that, because that would have been terrible. But yeah, this was supposed to be Seraphine, and then it turned into Ari, and now I'm just bald because I don't feel like putting a wig on. Is this the funny- no, this isn't the outfit, but being bald would have been funny. I'll post it after the stream. I just have to edit it. But, yeah. You gotta go bald. My lion head bunny. Yes! Yes, you can! My name is Bondi because of my two lion heads. Actually, so. You think you deserve happiness? I'm here to tell you that you don't. I'm just kidding. Hello, Croco Meyer Hunter. You deserve all of the happiness, don't worry. I'm not actually a mean person, I just hate everybody. I'm just kidding, I don't hate anyone. I don't hate anyone at all, okay? Gonna be streaming a while today? Probably not, I don't know, honestly. I can never answer that question truthfully. It kinda just depends. I was actually supposed to cosplay somebody else today, okay? I went from the person I was supposed to cosplay to Seraphine to Ari to bald. Okay, so, yeah. I'm having a bit of a struggle right now. Because the person I was supposed to cosplay. Yeah, okay, let me share my frustrations. Okay. So. You know, people on TikTok, well, no, not people. Some cosplayers on TikTok are very instigating. Is that the word? Is that the word? So, sometimes I can't do certain things because people think it's suspicious. I don't know how to explain it. It's cringe. But yeah, I could cosplay who I wanted to today because I know how people would take that. So it's like, but yeah, I was supposed to also do the Legos with that cosplay. Oh my god. I only have have like only have 5 girls to cosplay and 11 guys to cosplay, okay? I don't have many women, so I think I'm gonna start redoing some old cosplays. Well, I guess Seraphine was one, but you couldn't really do anything with that. You did not miss any snatch, no. I woke up mauled. So, 16 cosplays. Well, the 16 cosplays is who I have ready to do. 17 when I finish my cook cosplay. My mic is quiet. Okay, is this fine? You believe you deserve happiness? Well, I disagree. Oh man, poor ball people. You should be able to be you. I am me right now. I'm bald. This is me. This is the real me. I'm bald. And it's sad, but I think people will get used to this side of me. So, oh my god, I'm not quiet, you guys. Okay, is that better? Being happy is overrated. You're right. Everyone should be sad every single day. The world should cry because I told them to. Go ball for the memes. He got hurt as a child. Shaped like a bean. That's hilarious. Not that you got hurt, but, well. Yeah, you get it. Can you have some happiness? I don't know, man. You have to pass the test if you want any happiness, and I don't know if you'll pass the test, so I'm sorry. Crying now? Okay, good. Thank you. Can I have my hair? I know I want to be bald. Don't you get it? I'm here to bring awareness to bald people so they can be happy and comfortable with themselves. Because I care. I care about people. I care. So... this is a new movement I am starting. The fuck is a happiness test? Getting a STEM degree? Yeah. Call me when you've got a STEM, bro. I don't think you deserve happiness, to be honest. You need to earn it. I think people should start trying to earn happiness to be happy. Like, you have to put the effort in to earn it. You know, like, go get your STEM degree. You know? Preach, yeah. I am preaching. You know, I think this world should just revolve around me and everything I do. Like, I think I should, like, be the president of the earth and tell people what to do with their emotions. But that's just me. I mean, if you disagree, then that's fine, I guess. But is this a Riot August cosplay? It is, actually, yeah. Hey guys, my name's Riot August. I am bald. It's the cosplay tonight. This there's no cosplay. I'm cosplaying as me. This is me. I'm cosplaying as Bald. This isn't even a cosplay. This is like who I am as a person. I'm Bald. Now, if you can't accept that, then get up and go. Do you always wear a condom on your head? Yeah, this should go to show all the guys who are like, "Ick, I can't wear condoms, they're too small." Yeah, look at this thing on my head right now. Oh my god! Are those hearts? Hold on, I just know. How did those get there? That's so cute! What the hell? I thought those were little kidneys. Oh my god. They pulsate. Why is that kind of amazing? That's amazing. I love that. Who did that? Who did that? Who did that? How do I can't. Okay. How do I make it small? That's so epic. That's so epic. Thank you for the prime sub, Sarah Volk. Bald on the inside? I am. And there's nothing wrong with that. I think it's perfectly normal to be bald. And I think people should start accepting that. Legos? No Legos this stream. I'm saving them for the character I was supposed to cosplay today. I'll have to wait a while, to be honest, though, so I'll just move on to somebody else, I guess. Anyway, what was I talking about? I heard you played Ram Ranch. I did. I thought it was wonderful. It was a nice piece of culture, and I'm glad to be culturally involved with cowboys. Oh my god, wait, what the heck? All the hearts disappeared. Thank you for the 250. Where do the hearts go? I'm a genius. I'm a genius. Oh my god, thank you Dupe Squirrel for the sub. Now I'm a genius. This stream, okay, I gotta think about that. Panin on lean? I've never had it, so I can't tell you. I have lean hair. What was I talking about? Okay, so, ooh, I wanna do something spooky. Okay, maybe not next stream. Let's see, so today's Thursday, right? Today's Thursday. Damn. I don't know. One of the streams that's going to happen soon, I will do something epic. Epic. Thank you, Mr. Bliss, for the 5 get to subs. I will allow you to smile today. Thank you very much. It's not Friday, bro. Freaking. Bruh. I had hair like yours, I know. Everyone does. It's so hard to be just like perfect all the time because everybody just wants to be you. And I'm just so perfect. Look at my bald head! It's so perfect! It's not Friday, bro. What? The world doesn't revolve around you, it revolves around me. Every stream. No, but this one will be epic. Okay, listen. All I need for next stream is to do a little bit of editing, okay? And style a wig. And then it's going to be the coolest stream on this earth, okay? You don't want to miss it because it's going to be so awesome. You're going to be like, oh man, I can't believe I missed that. I'll have to watch the VOD, but watching the VOD, it's just not the same. It's not the same as like seeing it in real time, you know? Because you're going to be like, oh my god, that is so like crazy. And I'll be like, yeah, that's so like crazy weird. Anyway. Then you procrastinate and don't do it. No. I will do some editing. I never procrastinate. Have you met me? Have you met me? Never, 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 never. I'm actually Seraphine right now. That's what I am right now. I'm Seraphine. So, if you want to be mad at somebody, be mad at her. I'm not. This isn't my fault. This is not my fault. Be mad at Seraphine. She decided this. She decided that this was okay to do. So, yeah. Oh my god. I was reading this fanfic last night. Bro, I was like halfway. It was like 100 pages, okay? I was halfway through it before I realized it was a platonic fanfic. Like, what is wrong with you? Oh my god, why does that even exist? Why is that a thing? And the tags, like, the tags are literally, like, as huge as the freaking title. So I didn't even see that it mentioned that in the tags. So I was just reading, I was just like, when are they gonna, like, kiss or something? I'm just, like, sitting here waiting. And so I was really depressed last night. I spent, like, 2 hours reading it. And then I was like, what? It was so depressing. I was so depressed. I was like, I don't know what to do with myself anymore. Anyway, I have a new cosplay to add to the list, so thanks, I guess. Yeah, I was just like, bro, are you guys gonna make out? Cause the readers spent like pining after her dead ex the entire time, and I'm just like, bro, like get the fuck over it. She died like a few months ago. Go date this guy. I'm sick of waiting. Like, what are you doing? What's the point of it? I know, right? Like, why are you putting X-Reader in the title if it's not... Like, the whole point of X-Reader is that it's romantic, okay? Like, what? Like, why would you write a platonic fanfic? What? Like, prawn? No, it's not that. It's like cute shit, you know? It's like woo, hugs and kisses. It's not frickin'. I ain't trying to frick, bro. What? Nah. Oh my god. Like, so annoying. I'm just kidding. It's fine. I wanted some kisses and stuff and cute stuff, but she's just crying over her freaking ex. I'm just like, bro, no, dude, stop. Anyway.
Yeah, exactly, dude. You're supposed to be like, not like, bruh. It's like, why would you even do that? Because they said, it's like, oh, I don't really see them as, like, being a romantic person, so I didn't want to write it like that. I'm like, okay, you're allowed to write whatever you want, but why are you putting X-Reader? You should have said, X-Platonic Reader, then put it in the title. Like, I was baited. I'm pissed. And, okay, maybe I should have read the tags, because they're, like, fucking ginormous. But I was just like, it should automatically be in the title. Just saying. Yeah. Hello, Flying Panda Bear. How are you today? Yeah, it's fine, Copium. It's fine, Copium. I'm not mad or anything. I just spent 2 hours reading your freaking fanfic, and it wasn't even a fanfic. It was a friendship fic. But you know, there's nothing wrong with that. I got baited, man, and I do not like getting baited. Waiting for a minute till the sun seems through. most platonic. Yeah, like, no one has freaking, no one wants to read platonic stuff. How is the music too loud? Oh my god, bro, you're pissing me off today. You're pissing me off. So yeah. I have something. I moved the mic away. Well, I think that's a you problem then, bro. Okay, there, it's fine. Anyway. I was like, and this plot, the plot is amazing. It's amazing, okay? I was like, oh my god. This, like, this romance that's gonna develop right now, it's gonna be beautiful because of this plot. It's so well done. And then I find out that, well, cause it made me like, I was like, what? Cause when in one of the parts it was like, I really just see him as like a little brother, and it's so nice to just like have a little sibling, you know? And I'm just like, excuse me? I thought y'all were gonna like make out. But now she's saying, that's my little brother. And so I like double take. And I go back to read the tags. I was baited. I was stressing myself out too. I was like, I'm wearing this outfit right now, I'm wearing this outfit. I have this hair, my hair is done like this. Every single chapter I was like, okay, this is my outfit. And I'd have to go over and think, and I'd have to like pause reading, I'd be like, okay, well, I'm wearing this outfit then. I'm wearing this outfit with his hair. Oh my god. Don John Bond! Thank you for 25 kids. Thank you. Oh my god, look at all the peppers. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Yeah, what do you mean they're gonna kiss? I was like, what? A little brother? What? Anyway, I tried to continue reading and see it as like a platonic thing, but I was just like, I can't bring myself to do that. It's happened before where I read an entire, like, what was it? Like, how many chapters was that? It was like 120 chapters, and I thought it was a romance one, but it ended, and then I was like, wait, what? Nobody's dating anyone? What is happening right now? It was really good, though. I was glad I read it, even though, like, nobody made out, but it's fine. Thank you so much! Thank you! Yeah, I'm very sorry. I streamed, like, so freaking late, and after I ended the stream, I felt so horrible, because I was like, everyone's saying that it's so, like, late at night or like early in the morning for them, and I was just like, I'm putting these people through so much because I streamed so late. Yeah, they didn't even hold hands because they had this one scene where they're in the car and they're kind of like leaning towards each other, and I was like, kiss, but it never happened. Instead, freaking reader got offended. I was like, bruh, why are you getting offended right now? Anyway, yeah. Hard to turn to... What? Look how cute, though. Look how cute that is, though. Anyway, yeah. I'm sorry. I'll never stream that late again. I feel bad. I don't want you guys to ruin your sleep schedules. Oh my god. Blue bald. For real. Thank you, Makovnik. Oh my god, look at the little heart. It's pulsing. That's so weird. I love it. I felt like you're kind of nervous. I was... Yeah. I almost, like, didn't even want to. Because I was just like... I feel like shit right now. I feel like absolute shit. But, I was like, okay. I should probably do it, I guess. But I was just like, I'm so depressed. Nobody wished me a happy birthday. Well, people did, but like not my longtime friends. So I was really freaking sad that day. And I was just like, yeah, I was very nervous, though. I was kind of just like, I'm gonna cry. Just stream even more late. Why would I help Europeans? Is that into the sunny stuffy? Yeah, I don't. I don't know. I just sound like that, okay? I think I wanna have a deeper voice. I wanna change my voice. Do you guys? I think my voice is annoying. Okay, so I'm gonna try to have a deeper voice. Like this. Is this a good voice? Do you guys like this voice? Do you guys like my voice like this? Is this good? I need to stop sounding so stuffy though, but. Same voice! This is not the same voice! My voice is very deep. Oh god, that hurts, bruh. Did I wish you today? Well, I told my friend yesterday, I was like, you wish me happy birthday! I was sad. He felt terrible, and I was like, no, don't feel bad! Then I felt bad, and then we just both felt bad, so. But yeah. That was just one of my friends. I was just like, that's fine. You know what? I think I'm gonna buy one of those subscriptions. Well, I had one before to like those voice changing apps. And so I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna have like. I'm gonna talk like this. Oh, is this a cool voice or what? Okay. Tell the laundry more. Ugh. Mango, what do you want? Ooh, ooh, Batman. That reminds me of an inside joke I can't tell you guys. You guys do today? I'm just gonna start talking like this, I guess. I don't know. Fuck. Fuck you. I can't do it, it's so hard. Just smoke one pack? I'm not legally allowed to, but I would. Help real fast. Okay. Will do. Thank you for the advice. My goth look. Well, I've discovered a new style, guys. I have a new clothing style. I still have goth stuff, but I have a new clothing style. Maybe I should change the title. People are gonna be offended. What should it be? I'll just go. Okay, there we go. You're bald and not offended. Well, I appreciate that, but some people are gonna take it the wrong way. I'm you know how people can be sometimes. What's with the cap? What do you mean cap? This is my head. I'm bald. God, why are you so offensive, Mango? Like, for real. Ugh. Cigarettes are 18 plus. Wait, what? No, I thought I read somewhere that they were 21 plus. Huh? Type of hair gel? Dude, how could you ask me that? I'm literally bald. Do you realize how offensive that is? Nah, dude, nah. Probably probably. I've just begun. Type of head polish do you use? What am I wearing today? My pajamas. I'm wearing my pajamas today. I wore a different outfit earlier. one that I think I'm gonna reuse for a certain character I'm gonna do soon. So I'm really excited for that. It's gonna be so funny. Oh my god. Who's your favorite fictional bald character? Riot August. Booba, yeah. Can see a reflection on my head. Aww. Soju, hi! Oh my god, I messaged you on Valorant, but I freaking closed Valorant in rage because I was like, because my night market was so ass and I wanted to know what yours was. You didn't see, oh, that's okay. What is your night market? You gotta tell me. What is it? Is it good? Catgist. Right, August. Yours is garbage, mine too, that's okay. I think it got like that green and white striped sheriff again. I think I got the alien Bucky, I don't know. It was disappointing. But you know what that means, right? The new map is soon. The underwater map is soon. Oh my god. August is fictional. He's actually a very like hyper realistic like he has a hyper realistic VTuber model. So he's not a real person. He's just inside of the screen. That's just like he's like a VTuber, but like realistic, you know. Alien Spectre. I actually own that. I actually own the Alien Spectre. It's not bad, but people will bully the shit out of you for it. I had the alien the black and yellow version, which is really like it's clean, but people bullied me, so it made me depressed, and I switched off. Don't you own literally every other? Yeah. Riot August and came up to a protest. That's weird. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. How tall am I? I'm 6'3". The TikTok today made me... Oh my god, yeah, but it's getting no views and I'm depressed. I thought it was so hilarious. I originally wasn't gonna add captions because I was like, yeah, I'm totally gonna make this like a thirst trap right now. Then I was like, this is stupid. Like, people are gonna make fun of me, so I gotta make fun of myself first. So go, please go, please go look at it because I want views. You just want the Prime Vandal. I can drop you the Prime Vandal. I've been dropping it for Biscotti. I'll just keep it equipped. If you'd like me to drop it for you until you get it. Damn, you tall as fuck. Yeah. I'm the Joker, baby. I don't have to, it's okay. You have the RGX. Oh shit. You should get it. You should get it. Wait, did you get the new RGX bundle though? You could have like your entire loadout just be RGX. I was planning to do that, but the raid unite is just too much. $958. Yeah. I mean, honestly, I'm kind of at the point where I'm like, I've been buying the no animation skins because I'm so desperate for another skin. I bought, you know, the cool one where it's like the Vandal. It's also like a ghost and stuff. It's got like those, it only has two colors, but it has like, I think it's got like Japanese text on it or something. And there's like a pink and purple version. I think I bought that because I was just like, I'm you know, I don't know, I have problems. Somebody please stop me. Someone gifted it. Oh my god, dude, that is epic. No, it's not Sakura. It's not, it's I wanted it because I want to have a Cypher loadout because I love Cypher so much. To call you ready tonight. Oh my god, it's too much, it's too much. Don't do it. I already did it.
Now it's turning 3 in the morning. The bouncer is pitching on his third warning. But I'm still here. I'm not leaving.
You're short as fuck. I'm sorry. I don't know what that's like. But I bet you know what that's like because you're short as fuck. You probably are short as fuck, aren't you? Yeah. You probably shop at Walmart, aren't you? No one else exists. Yeah, no one else exists. Bruh. You guys aren't real. I invented the earth. I'm literally God. I created none of you, actually. Who even are you? I don't know. You just showed up right here, I guess. The Deadliest Warriors in World War II were short as fuck. Weren't people in World War II like 10 years old? Or am I thinking of a different war? You forgot to become an atheist. Me too. To be honest, if I was a figment of your imagination, you're just like my intrusive thoughts. Mango is just my intrusive thoughts. You feel left out. Everybody has a chili badge. Well, here, I've got you. How do I? I don't got you. I don't got you. I don't got you. Okay, I don't got you. It's not working. What the heck, Makovnik? I was supposed to gift it to him. What the hell? I was like, I'm like spamming the. The 1 month button, but it wasn't going through. I don't know. You stole my thunder, man. Well, thank you. I guess. I was like, what the fuck? Why isn't it working? I was worried that was gonna happen. You and I had to decide. You should get it. Literally, you should get it. Okay? Like, for real. It's so crisp. And it's one of those guns I don't get, like, tired of, you know? Because, you know, like, Glitch Pop is cool, but sometimes I get tired of it. But RGX Vandal, never get tired of it. Sometimes I just swap it out, though. So you should get it. Listen to my advice. Minima op, bro. Don't even with that. Nah. That's not welcome here, okay? That's not welcome here. Default skins. To be honest, yeah, sometimes when I pick it up, I've just become, like, amazing. I just become, like, amazing at playing the game. I don't know, it's weird. A very beautiful facial expression, raise one eyebrow. Is that... What does that mean? Well, thank you, I think. I don't know. Are we role playing? Bat's eyelashes. Get the oni. Bro, I always wanted it and then I got it and then I never used it. I hate myself. I really should put it back. I should equip it. Just checked your night market was trash. Yeah, literally everybody I've seen, their night markets have been shit. It's weird. You found a monster under your... Why? You're always, like, lying to me. Thank you, Kimski, for the 350 bits. Thank you. Dude, look at the chart. It is so cute. I'm, like, so excited right now. That is adorable. do bald people question mark.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't you come back no more. Wait a second. How is this possible? Oh, wait. I'm lifting this. Okay, never mind. I get it now. Pissing herself off for content. I would do that. Do you guys notice that when I stop in the middle of a sentence, Mango just starts, just like, his messages start appearing in chat whenever I'm stopping talking? See, like right now, that just happened. It's weird. About pizza, oh my god, I was so excited. I bought this frozen like mini pizza. I was so excited to eat it, and it was like shit. It was like water, like the sauce, the marinara was just water, and it made me so depressed. I was like, what the fuck? I was so excited to eat it. Ugh. I can only lift one eyebrow. That reminds me, you know, like back in the Musical.ly days when Snapchat was like a thing, how some people would post their Snapchat pictures or Musical.ly's and be like, I had a friend who did that all the time. I was just like, what the fuck is happening? It was the funniest thing ever. Oh my god. Like, why would you contort your face like that? It was hilarious. I can't raise. Like this. Literally like this. Like, with the eyebrows, like, arched really high. They'd be lip syncing on Snapchat. Oh my god, it's the funniest thing. Oh my god. Do you guys want to hear something really traumatic? Okay, so literally, I knew another person who did this. Okay, listen. When I was 13, 14, I think around 13. Thank you, Dark P for the Prime sub. I used to have this friend. Okay, a real life friend. Who I stopped being friends with, and then we became friends again a couple years later when I was like 13 or 14. And she already had some other friends, a girl and a guy. And so I only met the guy in person once at a school dance where I was harassed by some freaking weirdo kid. Anyway, but the other girl, oh my god, I can't. Anyway, stuff happened. I never met the other girl, but freaking, do you guys ever have these friends who are like, you're having like a sleepover with your friends, or like you're hanging out, and the entire time they're on FaceTime with the other person, like some other person, and they're not involving you in the conversation at all, and they're just like sitting there on FaceTime the whole time, not interacting with you, just on FaceTime with somebody else, okay? That was what my friend was like with this girl, and sometimes with the guy. And so, anyway, I stopped being friends with her, and the girl, the FaceTime girl who I never met, started messaging me. She would, like, text me, and we would start to FaceTime, and we would talk, and we would, like, complain about the girl I'm no longer friends with, because we both, like, had terrible interactions with her, and I was just, like, so over it. But anyway, so, yeah, me and her started talking, and then me and the guy started talking, too. Like just as friends, just like hanging out, friend stuff. But the girl would only ever talk bad about the friend, the ex-friend, right? So one day I'm texting her on Snapchat, and this is like traumatic, okay? This is traumatic. I get a message from her, and it says, hey, this is actually my ex-friend, and we've actually been friends. I've been friends with FaceTime girl this entire time. We never stopped being friends, and me her and the guy, we all hate you and we're all making fun of you right now. And I was just like horrified. I was like, what the fuck? The fuck? And then I called her mother a whore. Anyway, so yeah, I was like, that entire time I was hanging out with FaceTime girl and shit talking the other girl because she was a terrible friend, they were still friends. So I laid in bed all day watching Steven Universe, just really sad and depressed. Anyway. Yeah. I forgot what we stopped being friends for. Anyway, yeah. Yeah, that was pretty funny. It's true, her mother's a terrible fucking person, okay? Jesus. Anyway, yeah. I mean, I didn't react okay, and, like, none of us were okay in the situation, because I learned from that. But, yeah, it was traumatic as fuck. I stopped using Snapchat after that. Preteen drama, exactly. Like, villain backstory. It was bad. I was just like, I can't remember what we even stopped being friends for. So it was all just like petty, probably. But yeah, anyway, the guy was like not super involved with it. We still like kept talking after, but then like we stopped talking. But yeah, I was just like, what the fuck? You learn not to trust the Yeah, I have trust issues. Actually. Anyway, so that's a fun little story from my preteen years. Is that experience what made you bald? Yeah, I went bald from the stress of that. It was a horrific. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Preteen life is all drama. It really is, like, genuinely. It is. I was a kid, I thought everybody had parents and no one's a Catholic. You mean like every single person in the world? Yeah, I mean, it was, I mean, yeah, I don't know. I guess I never had like that typical life of like going to school and like stuff like that. Because all of my friends, like growing up, they went to schools, they like did other things that I didn't really do because, I mean, I was never like a typical suburban kid, I guess, but all of my friends growing up were, even though we all lived in one, but I was like young at the time, so I was just like, I never really pictured everyone as doing the exact same thing, I guess. I did not go to school. I'm homeschooled. I've been homeschooled my entire life. I never have ever went to a public school besides like actually. I went to a public school once for like a school dance with my with the friends who fucking stabbed me in the back. So yeah. That was interesting. Went to multiple different schools as a kid. Was that not epic? Crying for an hour and I learned Santa wasn't real. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Only to know what's schooling. I mean, yeah, there was, you know, how siblings can be. It was really bad, but, you know. My boat is full, why don't you swim? Enjoy my fortress, I'll be right here. I stare at all the danger. He liked pubic school. You did. I just went there for one day and I hated it, personally. I do not go to post school. I don't know. You know. You have no siblings? What's it like? I grew up with three siblings. Went to elementary school and trading Pokemon cards was the shit. Oh god, I never experienced that. But I had neighbors as a kid. We would trade like cards and like plushies and stuff. So I guess I know what you mean in a way, but. All day in the art room, that's cool. And a new Deku, I have not thought much about My Hero Academia besides that time I did Ochako, but Deku is so cool. I miss when stuff like that was trending. Everything that trends now is just like anime stuff I don't watch. So sad. No siblings since I was a kid. It's just like the fanfic, how the reader was like, oh, I have no siblings, so now I'm gonna see this guy who's supposed to be my love interest as a little brother. And I was like, oh my god. Anyway. I mean, I've heard people with like no siblings complain about how lonely it is. I don't know if you've felt that, but yeah, I know some people have. How long will the stream be? I don't know. I'll probably stop in like 2 hours. Probably less. I don't know. My Deku was one of the coolest. Heck yeah. It was so fun. Back then was so fun. You'll be the big bro. Aw, so would you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. That is epic. Oh my gosh. And never mind. Oh my god. But yeah. So a 6 hour stream then. Probably not. The NHA feels old, but at least they still made it. Well. 2018 was the last good year. I mean, for like cosplaying and like stuff trending back then on TikTok versus now, they're very different. In a way I do not like. But yeah. You're a middle child? Oh my god, my siblings. Huh? I don't think I'm reading that correctly. Got hearing good experience today. I'd say I'm pretty neutral today. Thank you. I'm chilling. Have you tried Elden Ring? Oh my god, I freaking me and my friend played Elden Ring because we wanted to only do the multiplayer part, but multiplayer is so just like not supported at all in that fucking game. We would get raided like 5 seconds in. We couldn't even do like the first boss together. I mean the second boss together, because a fucking dude who already beat the game like within a week of the game being released just shat all over us, like level like a billion. It was so cringe. It's like, okay, you're picking on the new players, you little bitch. You have siblings you never met. Oh god. Do you want to meet them? Or are you just chilling? When it was musically, a majority of content was cringe. Yeah. Oh my god. Even when I was, like, when I first started Musical.ly, I would watch Musical.ly cringe cops because I thought they were so fucking cringe. Just like, I'm not talking about like cosplayers, I'm talking about like just like the kids who would use the app and be like, I was like, this is so fucking just cringe. This is the absolute highest tier of cringe ever. And I would watch compilations like all the time. I thought it was hilarious. Anyway. But yeah, a lot of Musical.ly's were cringe. Even like some of the cosplays, like my shit's definitely cringe. No denying that, but creators are the worst. Like, oh my god, exactly. You don't know how. I don't know. I guess you just have to be like, hey, can I meet them? To whoever knows them, and they'll be like, okay, I guess. I have an entire island far, far away, filled with nothing but relatives. An island. Wait, the entire island is your relatives? I think that could. Never mind. Scroll made our entire class. Ooh, no, that trend was so cool. Oh my god, I was one of. I was wanted to be in one of those videos, but I never could be in one because I was not in class. Can't find the PewDiePie video you were in. It's the one with Mr. Beast. Here, I think I can find the title for you. Definitely not Squid Game. I think, oh, it's Mr. Beast Hosts Meme Review. Yeah. Zombie Never Cringe. Well, I appreciate that. The Harlem Shake. Oh my god! That is, that's just like, it will take the cake as the absolute best internet trend ever. And that was before even all of this, like, musically and shit like that. Like, oh my god, the absolute best. I remember being a kid and watching that shit. I was like, this feels inappropriate, so I feel like I shouldn't be watching this. So I felt like badass watching it. I was like, yeah. Anyway. We should bring back the Harlem Shake. That was the Ricardo vid featuring you.
Skedaddle, skedoodle, your dick is now on. It's basically that level of shit. Where is it? Okay. First you get annoyed, but then it happens again, and you just look at him and you're like, oh god.
Where's the video?
His smile, his eyes.
Did I already pass it up?
His bandana, his warmth.
I might have already passed it up. But yeah, it's Mr. Beast Host Meme Review. I was like, I feel so fucking accomplished. No, PewDiePie does not call me a thought. It was a freaking mini lad who called me a thought. Me, a child, a thought. Yeah. You made a vid with your friends underwater for the Harlem Shake or for the freeze? The Harlem Shake would be so fucking hard. Harlem Shake was invented by Filthy Frank. Yeah. Let's see. There's something. Something involving Filthy Frank. I forgot. When did you decide that you liked cosplaying? I started cosplaying when I was, I think, 11 or 12. I would cosplay lots of, like, Homestuck, and my first, like, official cosplay was Miku Hatsune at a convention. Harlem Shake underwater, bro. That is so fucking cool. Oh. Oh my god, just had an ad. Oh shit. Oh right, wait, no, you're a sub, you shouldn't be getting those. I like turned them off. 801. Yeah, it didn't even acknowledge
and then
it.
Out of nowhere, this freaking guy comes in and I'm like, I'm not gay, I don't like
this. Oh, that's my face, what the fuck?
It's basically the skedaddle skedoodle.
Oh my god, that is so funny. Ugh. Yeah, it was like annoying for me back then because I would notice like all these like cosplayers would get so like famous and stuff, and I feel like I went through so much. Like I deserve to be in like a fucking video or something. And I was so like sad because like I was never in any of these videos, but I did make it into a PewDiePie video. That's all that matters. But yeah, I was so depressed all the time. I was just like, dude, I literally got fucking harassed off of the internet by a bunch of losers, and I don't even get anything in return for it. Can you link the video? You can Google it. I don't want to link anything. I already closed it. It's just Mr. Beast Host Meme Review. But yeah. Dude, I'm literally the reason why Ricardo was even a meme. I'm literally the reason why that even happened, okay? I get no credit. No credit for anything. Ever. It was, like, cringe as hell. Because I was just like, bruh, like... Anyway, yeah. Looking now, though. Well, even now, I'm still not getting, like, anything. I'm not getting credit for like anything or like being put in any videos. But yeah, I was going viral like every couple of months back then. But it was never viral enough. Anyway. So. Thank Pokemon for your contribution to internet culture. You're fucking welcome. You are fucking welcome, okay? I did so much for this internet, and I ain't get shit. Nobody knows my name. Nobody knows who I am. I'm not, like, an internet legend. And it pissed me off. I deserve to be famous. Anyway, yeah. I'm not trying to be entitled or anything, but, like, I'm happy just being in a short clip in Peter Pan's video. You're right. I am a famous voice actor for Gregory from Security Breach. Oh my god. Anyway. Yeah. There was a time where I made a musically that got me like really got me kind of popular, but then somebody, like a bigger content creator, like copied my video exactly to the fucking T and got so much more famous off of it, and I had zero credit, and they got like mad at me, and we had this little feud. Anyway, I was like, dude, like, it was cringe. Freddy, why are your boobs so big? Post Patreon, I will after the stream. I still have to edit it. Sorry to hear about that. No, it's okay. It's just annoying when you're a small creator and somebody much fucking bigger than you copies the shit out of you, everything you do, and they get more popular for it, and then you just get left in the dirt. But yeah, I was still trying to like grow on musically back then, so I was like really hurt that even happened. I was like, what the fuck, man? And then people would be mad at me because they had a lot of like dedicated little kid fans, so they'd be like, what the fuck is wrong with you? This whole app, you're supposed to copy each other. And it's like, well, yeah, the app is based on trends, right? However, that wasn't a trend. That was me doing my own little thing, and it didn't turn into a trend. She just like straight copied it. So I was just like, I can't even complain about this. I don't know. I mean, it happened like fucking years ago, so it doesn't even matter anymore. But I was just like, bruh. Come out, no! Oh my god. I mean, it's over now. We had our feud and then it stopped, so it's okay. You're banning that word? Why do you hate me? I feel as if you just hate my guts. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. That's just something that happens when you're on the internet and you make things. People will copy you and then get mad at you for being upset that it's my whole vocabulary. I can't stop saying it, okay? Oh my god. Your worst carefully. Right. Anyways, even now I'm kind of facing this struggle because even recently other people in my community have been getting a bit tilted with me because it is as if they are trying to start something with me, even though I have done nothing wrong. Shut the fuck up. Farm drama and triple your viewership. People in your community start beef. Well, the thing is, I have to be careful with who I cosplay sometimes, because people see it as me copying other creators. That's why today I could not cosplay somebody I've been wanting to cosplay for an entire month, because I know what people would say if I did the cosplay. That kind of rhymed. So, yes. I am trying to be very careful with who I cosplay so people will not be upset. Thank you. No, I'm not overthinking. I've had actual cosplayers say things to me. So I am very careful with what I do right now. Cosplaying is different. It's just, well, I can't read. Cosplaying is dressing up as a, yeah. It doesn't matter, because people will find drama in just about anything they can and try to start shit. So I have to be careful. So, it's really tough. Look for drama on Twitter and read. Twitter drama is crazy. Oh my god, it is. I can't even begin to comprehend most Twitter drama. And I think TikTok is becoming a lot like. I just burped a little bit. Twitter. Yeah, because the people on TikTok are so just, like, petty and drama hungry, because they want to, like, even if it has nothing to do with them, like, oh, fuck, I said it. I did so well. Even if it has nothing to do with them, they're still going to get offended for other people. Because 4 times in 2 seconds, I didn't even say it. I spelled it out. Thank you, Emerson, for the sub. Oh my god, 5 months. Thank you so much. Anyway. It happens especially in the cosplay community, because a lot of the cosplay community is younger, like preteens. You know, they want to start shit. And I'm not saying they're all like this. They're not all like that, but it's a ton of them are like that. So it is very worrisome. it's like Twitter drama on TikTok a lot of the time, and I'm trying to avoid that, so my tummy is rumbling. It's like when two girls were the same out. Yeah, sort of. But I mean, I don't know. It's just coincidence. But the last thing I want is for, because ever since, like, I've had a mutual, like, bring it up, I've been extremely, like, scared, because I've always felt, as if my mutuals or, like, other cosplayers just hated me, and they didn't like me, and they didn't want anything to do with me. I always felt like that. So seeing people, my mutuals or, like, other cosplayers say things, I'm just like, I'm fucking scared. Like, the last thing I want to do is make people, like, hate me or think I'm some terrible person, because this is my community, you know, like, so it's scary. So I am trying not to get, like, what's the word, accused of anything. So the people who get mad because you might not do a cosplay exactly. Yeah, I remember when I cosplayed Marinette, I had these teal lenses that looked kind of green on my eyes, because obviously my brown eyes are going to make, like, blues and stuff dark. So these lenses are actually a very light blue, but they look like a dark blue, like an ocean blue, I guess. Anyway, I had a bunch of people get angry at me because they were like, you know, Marinette has blue eyes. They're not, like, green. Like, what is wrong with you? It happened a lot. But it was mostly kids, so it's just like, whatever. Yeah, I don't know. You were the TikTok poster girl at 15. Yeah. Even then, people fucking hated me.
Actually, you have the wrong eye color for Marinette.
Do you counter it? No, I countered it by shit-talking them in my comment section because they're stupid little kids. The best thing that's ever happened to me, the best beef I've had with little kids, was when I was cosplaying Dave Strider. I don't know if you guys have seen this TikTok, but I was cosplaying Dave Strider, and I made this TikTok where it's like, and the audio was like, stop fucking moving or I'm gonna shoot you, bitch. So, the TikTok, I didn't move a muscle, and people were like, you're doing this wrong. What the fuck is wrong with you? You're so stupid. It was so funny. Wait, let me find it. I have to show you guys. It's the funniest thing. Because the whole point was that, like, Dave is a very, like, stoic. He doesn't move. He doesn't show any expression, right? So, that's what I was doing. And people got so mad. It was so funny. Oh, wait, that's not it. I swear to God, it's the funniest TikTok I've ever made in my life. Oh my God, I have so many Homestuck TikToks. Is it this? Oh God, I turned the comments off. I should. Well, okay, I don't want anybody harassing these children, but only I'm allowed to do that. But it's like the absolute funniest thing I've ever done. I resaved the audio and I'm gonna do it again because it is so hilarious. I don't know. It's just, I'm a really funny person. And nobody else was doing it, so I was like, I've gotta do this. Nobody else is standing still like I am. And people were pissed. Oh my God, it was the funniest thing ever. You're gonna be my best friend, baby. No, like, I love pissing kids off. Oh, thank you, Max, for the 2 bits. Fuck them keys. It was so good. It was so good. I remember just, like, cackling my ass off, reading the comments. I would go to their profiles and make fun of them. Not to their faces, but, like, to myself. I would just be like, haha. I'm horrible. I'm a horrible person, okay? I'll admit it. But it was so funny. It was so funny. Do you think hot Cheetos are too spicy? No. There was one time I was eating hot chips at the airport, and I was sitting by myself. I was sitting at one of those, it was near my gate, one of those charging stations, and I was sitting there by myself, and a group of people came to sit down at the other side. They were just, like, chilling and stuff, and one of the guys, his name was Toby, I think I've already told the story, he was like, hey, you wanna trade snacks? And I was like, sure, yeah, I'll eat your candy, stranger. So we, like, swapped, like, a handful of candy. He ate the hot chips and I ate the candy. And I was just, like, eating this random guy's candy. And I told my mom, and she was like, what is wrong with you? Like, why would you do that? Oh my God. The number one rule in all of existence is to never take candy from strangers. But I did, and then he offered me weed gummies. I didn't accept them. However, I did take his other candy. I was like, sure. bro. I was just like, hell yeah, man. Okay. I should have taken his weed gummies. I was like, oh, no, thank you. I should have taken them. What's the worst that could have happened? Diarrhea. Okay. Don't do as I say, not as I do. Anyway, yeah, the hot chips were really hot. My hands were, like, stained red, and I would have to keep, like, I have to keep drinking the water. The number one rule. And I failed. Did he offer you? No, he did ask me where I was going. And he was going, like, somewhere else. I was just like, huh. He couldn't have kidnapped me inside of the airport. There's too many securities. Some guys at a gun shop offered me candy. Did you take the candy? Why would you bring weed gummies to an airport? I think they weren't, like, the stuff that makes you high. I think it's just the stuff that... I think they sell weed gummies. No, they definitely don't. I thought I saw them somewhere once. Maybe it was the LA airport. I don't know. But yeah, I think it was the kind that didn't have the actual weed in it. It was just, like, the relaxing stuff. I don't know weed stuff. Kaisa. I feel like I've cosplayed as Kaisa, though. Have I? I've done Akali. Done Evelyn. Okay, I don't think I have done Kaisa. I'll consider it. I definitely need to cosplay more women. Because I have, like, 11, 12 guys to cosplay. Oh my god, I can't believe that happened. CBD, yeah, that's what it's called. It's LA. No, this didn't happen in LA. This happened in Texas? The Dallas airport? That's where it happened. I think. I was waiting for my flight. To visit my friend. That's where it happened. I don't know if it's legal in Dallas. THC is what gets you high? I don't know syllables, man. I don't know. This music is such a vibe. Malphite. Isn't that a type of crystal? Today, Texas makes me legal. Yeah, frick Texas. Frick that. I know the state of flying too is legal for me to just get it there instead. Oh my god. I freaking wish I could do the same thing. I think you have to be 21 to buy, like, weed, so I gotta talk to some friends if I want some weed, if you don't want some. But yeah, frick. Oh my god, so lucky though, so lucky. You trained yourself out of a southern accent. Do I have an accent? I don't know. I guess not. You're baby. I'm literally 6'3". I'm 6'3". Say Vex. Oh, Vex. Oh my god. When Vex came out, I was like, that is me. That is me. I'm Vex. That is me. I'm Vex. Okay. That is me. Okay. Literally, that's me. So. Beat me up. Yeah, I'll beat you up. Julie is actually my mother. So that would make her, like, insanely old. I'm actually 37. I'm actually 6'3" and 37 years old. And Yeah. So. Thanks for naming your cat. No, yeah. As soon as I saw your cat, it took me a second. Then I was like, yep. That's Cookie Scarf. That's Cookie Scarf. You guys can buy it. Yeah, but I don't live in a state where it's legal, unfortunately. Fire 6'9". It fluctuates. I'm kind of like Slenderman. You know how his height can go from, like, 5'11" to, like, 7 foot? But he's usually around, like, 6'8", you know? Like Slenderman. Thank you, Hanta, for the oh my god. Wait, what does 3 months in advance mean? Well, thank you. Oh, wait, does that... wait, I'm confused. Thank you so much, though. I've never seen that before. I'm scuffed. I'm sorry. I don't know what that means. It's very odd. I've just... I just find it weird that it's not legal just everywhere. It should be legal, like, everywhere. It's just weed, you know? Like, I don't know. Silly. Chuckle being in the South, yeah. Like, I've only ever just been to the South before. Like, my whole life on vacations, it's always been, like, the South. And then eventually I started traveling to, like, the Midwest, and then the one time to California, which was, like, it was crazy to me being somewhere that's not in the South. But even, like, the Midwest felt like the South to me. I guess just, like, cleaner, I guess. Your friend smokes skunk ass. Oh my god. I'd totally be like a stoner. I'd be like, hey, I smoke weed. I thought California was... the air quality was a shit. It made me sick. The roads... people were incredibly rude, and they were swearing, like, all the time. People getting into fights. I expected it, though. But it wasn't bad. I think California is very cool because of all of the shops and the food. And, yeah. I think a lot of places are just like that, though, like, with the crazy-ass people and, like, rude people. And air's shit. Like, it's like that here. It's like that everywhere, but, you know. The food. The food just makes it perfect. And I never even was able to eat inside of a restaurant because I wasn't vaccinated. So I never, like, really got to taste the fresh, good restaurants. So, yeah, stupid me. But, yeah. I'm good now, though. Plus the food in Cali, ugh. So blessed. I'm so jealous. The food there is so good. The spots out here are very, like, it's very picky out here. It's not very amazing, I'd say. I'm vaccinated now, but back then I was not. I like your cut, G. Thanks. I did it myself. It actually fell out from all the stress I've had in my 37 years of being alive. You ever gone outside the US? Never. Never. I don't know what it's like outside the US. Too much homelessness. On Walmart. I never actually got to explore California. Never. Because when I went there, it was, like, raining and stuff. I only went to, Koreatown, I think. But that rich people place, I wanted to point and laugh at the rich people. But all the stores we went to, all of the people who worked there, like at the Gucci or whatever store, I was like, oh, it's called Rodeo, I think. I was wearing this fucking chicken bag, and all the workers would be like, your bag. And I was just like, I'm impressing the people who work at rich people stores. This is the coolest thing ever. I was so happy. Oh my god. Cosplaying August, yeah. He doesn't remember. He needs to show up. It'll be like, you know, when people like meet someone they're identical with and they just start mirroring each other's actions, like that. It's so funny. Spent a night at LAX. Like, you had to sleep there? Beverly Hills. Ugh. Man, I wanted to explore California so bad, but the people I was hanging out with didn't really want to. It was kind of stinky. That's okay. Stare sound because we look poor. And think, oh my god. I was so afraid of that happening. I was so afraid of that happening when I went there. I was like, oh my god, they're going to think I'm a poor people. But my chicken bag sold it. It sold it for real. You gotta watch and make sure you ain't. Oh my god. I was so scared about that. It's my first time. Oh my god, welcome. It's Deku. I swear I'm not always this crusty and bald. Welcome. Enjoy yourself. Airport security shut up because some guy left a printer. What do you mean a printer? That's my most orange hoodie. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Never mind. You know what? I don't wanna risk I don't wanna shit. I'll tell the story another time after it happens. Around that no. I never get recognized, but I never show like my true form, so nobody ever recognizes me. I'm literally always just wearing like a wig online, so I don't get recognized. True form. A bomb sniffer? How did they wait? Was that after like the TSA? Cause how the fuck did he sneak that in? Nice thing about California, some of the beaches. Yeah, it's just a very sketchy place because I feel like anything could happen. That's the same here. On an orange hoodie. Oh, yeah. My true form. Can we have the lifeguard hood? No, I cannot reveal it. Okay, listen. I have such an amazing idea. I have to wait because I have to collect the items for it, but I'm going to do 3 cosplays of the same character in different forms, and it's going to be amazing. Thank you, J-Punk, for the sub. Thank you. They kept you on the bench. No, I would freak the fuck out. I do not like when people sit next to me at the airport. You're in the arrival hall. Okay. Okay, I feel like that makes more sense. I'm assuming he got arrested, correct? Gotta do Tina. I think Tina looks cute, but I don't really like American TV shows because the animation, especially for Bob's Burgers, just scares the shit out of me. It makes me uncomfortable. Yeah. Now people be traveling so much. I know, right? Couldn't be me. Could not be me. Karen. She looks cute. She looks cute. I just don't watch anime. Sorry. I've met fans before. I met this amazing, amazing girl, or amazing person once at a con, and I was so crusty that day, but they literally started sobbing in front of me, and I was just like, oh my god. they were the sweetest person on this earth, and they were like sobbing on the floor, and I felt so bad, and I was I hope whoever that was, I hope they are doing amazing right now. I hope they are amazing, because that was the most like I was just like, I didn't know I had that influence on people. Sobbing because they met you? Well, yeah, because they knew what happened to me. Because this was after I came back to TikTok, after I got harassed off the internet, and they felt so terrible for me, and they were so sad. And they started crying, and I was just like, I was just like, my heart is breaking, this poor person. Like, they felt so sad, and oh my god, I hope they're thriving right now. They gifted me a Mercy keychain and a lollipop, and I still have it. And I was just like, I want to cry right now. Like, I'm gonna cry. And then there was another time I met some cosplayers that knew me at a con, and that was really cool. People are really cool. It was so weird to meet people who just like are interested in the same thing I am, and then we kind of like have the same personality, but I'm just extremely shy and awkward in real life, so I was like really awkward, but hanging out with them was so cool. I felt like so nice, and it was in front of the freaking Sabra voice actress. We started just like hanging out and stuff in front of her, and oh my god, I wish I met her. I so regret it. I did not play Overwatch back then, I think. But I was like, we were just like being idiots in front of her. Oh my god. Ah! Big influence back then? I don't know. Perhaps. I didn't think so. I thought it was just like, you know. Ow. Mercy cosplayer gave you a lollipop. No lie. Dude, you always lie. I can't trust you. I cannot trust you. You're always saying stuff that I do not believe. In your recent TikTok, it's my birthday. You made the dress? I did not. I bought that dress online. However, it looked so cute on the model, but when I wore it, it was really baggy and made me look kind of boxy. And then I just like, I think it made me sick. So I was just like, okay, maybe this is meant for like a really skinny person, and I felt like awkward, so I put on the jacket. But yeah, it was a cute dress, but I don't know if I'd wear it again, to be honest. Do not take candy from strangers, guys. Please, don't do that. Don't. It's not safe. You like my hair? I am going to be doing something. I'm going to be doing something soon. And I was thinking about doing said thing on stream, okay? However, I forgot. But, shave stream, how'd you know? However, I was considering it. I don't know. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, okay? Maybe I'll just make it a TikTok. TikToks are fun. Don't do it for free? What do you think Oh. Don't know. I thought y'all were thinking I was going to be doing something else. Anyway. Okay, maybe it has something to do with hair. I don't know. Anyway, I just wanted to make it clear. It's not what you guys perhaps are thinking. That's for a different website. Just kidding. Something non-Christian. Yes. Make it a charity thing. No, I won't be going bald. But, okay. The last stream I had inspired me. It inspired me. So, yeah. That's all I'll say. I just, the thing is, I kin Raven so hard. I kin her. I want to be her. However, my tummy is rumbling. I'm really hungry. However, I'm looking for something new. The mullet return. Sokka hair. Sokka hair. I don't think I have the head shape for that. My head is very round. I don't even know what head shape I have. Wait, what face shape do I have? Now that I'm looking at myself, let me look at face shapes. Heart? I always thought I had like a round face. Okay. Hold on, I'm still looking. Egg? Egg shape? Long hair is a penis style. Well, before I came to this conclusion, I was like, I really want to grow my hair out long, and I want to just look like, not a regular person, but I think I'm just gonna like let it grow. But the thing is, after having short hair once, you can't go back. Some people can, if they think it looks like terrible and they didn't like it. However, I loved it. But then I would hate it and I'll grow it out, then I'd go back. I can't help myself. So, yeah. I don't know. Especially with the new clothing style I have. I wanted long hair, but I'll just wear wigs, that's fine. So what face shape do I have? Okay. Oblong. Diamond. Square. Art. Right, can't glance. Oval. Round. Wait, this is guys. I'll just say I have, okay, I'll just go with heart. Triangle. You're so offensive. For real, you're so offensive. The thing is, I have like, like right here, it looks kind of straight, right? But it kind of like bends down, like what's that man's name with the chin guy, the chin who's like mega chin from, not that guy, the guy from Fairly Odd Parents, Crimson Chin. Yeah, sometimes like right now when I smile, I'm like Crimson Chin. Like look at that, it's crazy. But yeah, it used to make me so insecure when I was a kid. I was like, I have crimson chin. I'm so sad. But yeah, I have like when I smile, my cheeks go out. So it's like, you know. Like even now, even sometimes when I stream and I do that, I'm just like, ew, I need to stop doing that. Crimson chin. I guess that's just my face. I don't know. Jim Carrey. I heard that guy's an asshole. Reese Witherspoon chin. What? So listen, girl, when you can't even hide it, and it didn't take forever to find it. I'm looking. I see. Look at that. Look at that shape. It's perfect for the Joker. It's perfect. I love it. Can you imagine if the freaking thumbnail to this fucking VOD It's just that, bruh. I swear, all the VODs just have me looking like at my worst. It's terrible. Try cosplay. I always wanted to cosplay as like Cosmo, but I don't have anybody to be my Wanda. I'll have to like force somebody at some point to be my Wanda. And maybe we'll throw in like a little Timmy or something. Last time that was so good. Dude, I looked at it and I was just like, I scoffed. I was like, whatever. Vicky. Oh, yeah. Anyway, I don't know what that would be considered. I don't know if it's like good.
I want to know how I got these scars.
I just turned into Batman. I don't know. Prominent. Okay. Timmy. I just had the most genius idea. Oh my god. Why do I have to live like a billion light years away from my friends? Like, why? Anyway, that would be. If you guys have a three person friend group, you should do Cosmo, Wanda, and Timmy. Okay? I'm always looking for like three person things to do. But yeah. I didn't even think of that. Oh yeah, do you guys even have friends? I think I'm gonna cosplay Timmy. That'd be so funny. I'm gonna do that. I have the correct height for them. Excuse me? Do you know who you're talking to? You know who I have the correct height for? You know the guy who like rules the fairy world? I forgot his name. The buff guy with the white hair, silver hair. The buffed up dude. Was he like. Jorgen von Strangle? Bro. Yep, that's my next cosplay. I'm gonna check my store. The Fairy General. That guy was hilarious. But you know, I match his height better. Can you do his voice? I don't really remember his voice. Is it like the Terminator kind of voice? I feel like it is. Or else I'm remembering something completely different. Okay, well, give me a quote. Chip Skylark. I once sang the Shiny Teeth in Me song for my friends. I should have recorded. Why didn't I record it? Doodlebuds, Infantry, Guardian. Okay, complete ass and shit and piss. My shiny teeth in me. My shiny teeth that twinkle just like the stars in space. Store? No, my Valorant store. Thank you, Igor the Timid. Thank you. 4 months. Thank you. Hello. How are you doing today? Come with me. I'm not talking about Terminator quotes, dumbass. I'm talking about Jorgen quotes, obviously. What the fuck? What is wrong with you? Unicorns! Unicorns! Ah! Hello there! How are you doing? It's been so long. Hello, how are you? He's probably busy. Unicorns! Thank you, 1,000 bits. How are you? Oh my god, it's been forever. Sorry, I'm supposed to be British. What does Tracer say? She's like, JK. Ew, JK. He left us for some milk at the store. Some milk and cigarettes, and he never came back. What's beneath the wig cap? What wig cap? This is my head, I'm bald. What? Got back yesterday just to miss my birthday. That's okay. Oh my god, how are you doing? Ever get that feeling of deja vu? No, there's some voice lines I used to spam. It was something like, I can't remember. It wasn't Cheers Love. It was like, oh, I think it was like Kiss My Cheeky. Kiss My Cheeky. Something like that, I don't know. Or Suck My, I don't know. Don't be daft. When's your birthday? Mine was the 17th. No, I used to combine voice lines. It was just like Ryan's voice line where he was like German cum. Beer cum? It was beer cum, never mind. Two one again, which one? Kiss my cheeky. I need to hear it. I can't. Looks like you need a timeout. Oh, I can't. I'm opening Overwatch. I gotta listen to this. I probably still have to download it. Redownload it. Do you wear wigs? Have you worn wigs? Will you wear wigs? What will you wear? Oh, I have to update it. Kiss my ass! Turn it off! Okay. That was one of my favorite videos ever. About to drive back. Good luck. Hopefully it's not a long drive. No, I just had to update Overwatch. Kiss my JK. Don't be daft. Shook up her voice lines. That's a lot of work, dude. I don't know if I can. New Venna's up. Yeah, I saw. Sounds really good. I feel like Cheeky's the worst part because I'm like quivering. I'm like, Cheeky. Oh, I should not have said that for free. Whatever.
Last one, there's a rotten egg.
This I time, love her voice.
Stay down. I'm back.
I'm saying
that. Just happened. Let's get to it already. There we go. Sniper, who's next? I've got your back. All right, let's move forward.
How's my impression? I thought it was pretty good.
Well, I am the voice actor for Gregory, so I am pretty good.
Yeah, I thought I did pretty good there. I did a TikTok, right? She's like, 2 to the 1 to the 1 to the 3. Enemy turret down. I can't. Enemy. How do you British? Can we hear them in a different order? Yeah, I got you. I have no ancestors who are British. So. Guys, I'm not British. You need to chill out, for real. I never was British, I never said I'm British. Kiss my cheeky. Cheeky. Kiss my cheeky. Sorry, I don't know. Gaslighting. Dude, I'm literally not British. Talking English? Well, of course I'm talking English. I'm American. I'm speaking English. Duh. Two percent doesn't matter. Okay. It's like those white girls who are like, I'm a 2% Cherokee, so I'm Native American now, and they make it their whole personality because they have 2%. Oh, it's a song. 2%. Brioche. Brioche bun. Oh, delicious. Keep it close. My tired face, my normal face, so you know that ain't changed. I gotta go, I gotta check, so you know I can't stay. Yeah, you know I can't stay. And I see the sun, it sets down on my tired city. Wind blowing on my brioche goated. I wonder if it's drifting to somewhere far away. I like to come along. I like to come. Ever get that feeling of deja vu? Sorry, I'm spacing out. The toilet seat on the bed? Oh, because I shit in the bed.
And I get that feeling of deja vu.
Mace to the face. How do you sleep in that bed? This was just for the Patreon stuff. I'm going to clean it off after the stream. Now we gon' see it so amazing. Briachi. Is there a story behind your wall scroll? This one? No, I bought it on Amazon. Yeah, I love shitting in the bed. It's my favorite pastime. You know what's my favorite pastime? Doing the Jim Gordon face. I love his fucking face. Every time he smiles, he's just like, he looks like he's dying inside, like, in his every single smile. Like, I've never seen him genuinely smile because he's always doing this. Hello from Italy. Hello, Argy TV. Hello from my bedroom. Oh, you mean the story behind the wall scroll? I'm not fully educated enough to answer that. I remember reading about the story when I bought it, but my memory is not great.
Lindsay Bolster is us.
I should be a voice actor. Like, I'd be a perfect, like, anime girl. Like,
Lindsay Bolster is us.
Do you practice your facial expressions? Oh, I don't practice them. I just do them. Usually they're better after I've had a bit of caffeine. and like kind of just like get warmed up first. Like I'll just like shake around a bit. I have to feel more comfortable enough to like make the TikToks. Oh yeah, I did voice Gregory, I forgot.
But Freddy, I'm a material girl.
I hate myself.
Which cosplay do you consider was the most complicated to make?
Well, I buy most of my costumes. The ones I have made, I've like painted them pretty much, like Homestuck. So the hardest one is probably Gamzee to paint that on, and it looks easy as fuck, and it is, but I'm struggling so hard. It was I remember I made a lot of my Homestuck shirts back when I had a bunk bed facing in front of my window. Wrong way, this way. And I had to like always be slouched over whenever I was on the bunk bed because the ceiling was like, there was like this much ceiling space between like my head and the ceiling. So I was like struggling. My Gregory was iconic, yeah. I'll have to cosplay him again. $1,000 for my left feet. Dude, I would legit do that, but people would be so fucking pissed off. They'd be like, what is wrong with you? It's like, what? It's just my left foot. That's the description. Oh my god, look at that rainbow heart. That's so cute. Caterpillar bite? It's still there, it's not going away anytime soon. Girl, what are y'all talking about? You do your own makeup? Yeah, I do. It's not amazing. It's not anything good. It's just kind of like I never learned how to like put on eyeshadow, so I just kind of like smear it on my eyelid. I think my eyeliner is okay most days, but I'm not wearing lashes right now, so that it doesn't look amazing. But yeah, I've been like doing it myself for like ever, besides when my mom would do it for me for like competitions and stuff. Wanna buy your beat up foot like in a jar? Not wearing lashes, no. Got my stinky actual lashes. Putting on lashes, it doesn't take too long, but it's just like a lot of fucking effort. And usually when I wear them too, it like messes up the shape of the eyeliner, which is really annoying. And no, see, like, look at that. That looks like shit. Because you can see where the eyeliner begins, and it's really gross and stuff. And I curled them, but it doesn't stay. So it's not amazing. Can't see the details anyway. Yeah. My face is just blurry. It's like I permanently have on the blur filter on TikTok. Muted. Oh, I'm sorry, Vertigo. Any advice for cosplay beginners? Well, if you're beginning, I'd say thank you, Max. Thank you. You're welcome, actually. Not thank you. You're welcome. Honestly, I'd say just try not to, like, let the nerves, like, well, it's hard to, like, I'd say if you want more specific advice, I could help with that, but in general, a lot of people, when they start out cosplaying, they feel, like, really anxious or, like, self-conscious about it. Literally, just be confident. That's all you need. Like, you don't need fancy styled wigs or, like, $100 costumes. You could wear something from your closet. You can just style your hair a certain way. Just be confident and happy, because, I mean, when I first started out, I was really, like, awkward and, like, hunched over, and I was just like, ah, my wig is itchy. I'm so awkward. But it's literally just about having fun and being yourself while also, like, being, you know, your favorite character or something. So, yeah. I don't know if that makes any sense. I'm not great at explaining anything, but, yeah. Just be confident, you know? What's up? How's life? Great. How's your life? Welcome. I don't know. It's like, I can, like, I'll know what I'm talking about, but I take forever to explain things because I don't know how to, like, explain, like, anything. I'm terrible at explaining stuff. But then I watch other people or listen to other people give advice or, like, explain something, and I'm just like, they explained it so easily. Like, what is wrong with me? I remember I was trying to, like, I keep saying, like, I'm sorry. I was trying to teach my friend how to play Sova, because it was his first time playing Valorant. So, it took me so fucking long to explain anything. I was just like, yeah, you aim your thingy at this thingy, and then you hit that thingy twice, and then you can use this thingy to do this. And I kept, like, backtracking and going back, yet I watched, like, clips on TikTok of people explaining how to play a character. And it takes them, like, 3 seconds to explain something, whereas it takes me, like, 8 minutes to explain, like, one ability. It's terrible, I'm sorry. I'm not good at it. Do a backflip on the bed, bruh. I can barely do a front flip. I also have tons of shit on my bed. Ask away. Unless it's stupid, then I won't answer your question. I'm just kidding. Like. I'm sorry, okay? Say like a lot. Backtracking. Yeah, I forget things, too. And I'm like, oh, wait, I forgot about this thing. Let's go back to this ability, and then I'll show you this cool thing. Oh my god, I'm so annoying. Which platform is best for starting cosplay? I'd say, stop banning like, bro. I swear to fucking God. I say TikTok is the best, okay? Wanna know why? Because, well, before Musical.ly and stuff like that, people would cosplay characters. I would cosplay characters. And I had no way to express myself or act as the character. And the best part of cosplaying is becoming that character, acting like that character. It's amazing to do at conventions, but people can't go to conventions all the time. So, Sir Stando. As I was saying, TikTok is the best place. Fuck, I said it. As me was saying, TikTok is the best place to start out with posting cosplays. Stop! Because me thinks that you can be whoever you want to be. Stop! Stop! You guys are cringe. Bro, I'm pissed. Question is, do you accept the praise or do you feel people overhype you? Me never really thought that me was that me was I can't say, oh my god, I can't say fucking me. That myself was always myself was never thought that myself you're right. I will start talking in third person. You see, Bon never felt like she was a celebrity or felt overly hyped. I was always kind of, I mean, fuck, I said I. Bon was always kind of like, fuck you guys, I'm tired of this, whatever. Fuck you. Fuck you! Kiss my ass. Sorry, Bon cannot answer your question at this moment. Bon, just no talk. Bon, no talk. Bon, no speak. Is it over now? Okay, I'm assuming this is over. I'm going to start talking now. Thank you. Music slapping. I'm gonna slap the shit out of you. That's why you're gonna do this. Oh yeah. Oh, you're gonna do this? Yeah. Yeah. Watch me ban your. Oh my god, no way! Hi! Oh my god! Hello. Sorry, you came in a terrible time. I'm not always this crusty. Hello, Kai. Oh my god. You're like the coolest person in the world. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is going on? Unicorns, what the hell? Thank you so much. What the fuck? Bruh. Oh my god. I'm not crusty. I'm not crusty always. Thank you, unicorns. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Oh my, wait, let me VIP. Wait. Oh shit. Okay, there you go. Welcome. Holy shit. Oh my god. Thank you, unicorns. What the fuck? I look fly. I'm bald. Oh my god, thank you. Ah! I'm awkward. I don't know if it worked. Shit. Oh my god, bro, what the hell? I could not, oh god. I hope your thingy went very well, by the way, unicorns. And welcome back. Look at all the peppers. I know, look at all the peppers. They're so cute. Oh my god. They're so cute. Did one fall behind my chair? I do need to be bald more often. Oh lord. The real thing is, what did I miss? Okay. What did you miss? I'm bald. I... Boyfriend of the week is Cypher. Okay. More like boyfriend of the month, because he slays. Do you have any con horror stories? There's a time I was cosplaying. What's the girl's name from Doki Doki? The one who it dies in the beginning? Sayori? Right. There was a guy looking up my skirt in my Sayori cosplay when I was 15. Or 16, I don't remember. Yeah, Sayori. But yeah, that was a horror story. He's a little weirdo. That was bad. I did have the other one where the guy tried to make me and my mom say something inappropriate, and then later the next day at Walmart he saw me and started talking to me up close. It was really weird. So yeah, that's a thing that happened, I guess. It's like that just okay, there's cons and pros to conventions, okay? The con is that, I mean, the pro, well, I guess it's like, no, it's like a double-edged sword is what I mean, not con or pro. It's a double-edged sword because at a convention, you're with people who have the same interests as you. Like, it's basically just all like anime, cartoon, blah, blah, blah. Same interests. And the great thing about cons is you can be yourself, okay? Like, if you're a shy, awkward person everywhere else, you can be yourself at a convention because everybody else is being themselves, you know? Like, you have this opportunity to go crazy, act like your favorite character, I don't know, just be, you know, be yourself, right? However, there are some people who be themselves in a terrible way, okay? So, it's when the weirdos come out, you know, the guys with like the lolly body pillows who like haven't showered in like 10 years, who check out the underage girls, like those types of people who are usually like, they keep to themselves in public, they're shy and awkward. However, at a convention they take this as an opportunity to flirt with minors. So yeah, you know, you can be yourself, but some people should not be themselves. That's when it gets weird. So yeah. Yeah, very strange. Who showers? Not me, that's for sure. Yeah, I know the con smell of the people who have not showered. I have walked behind people who have not showered before, and it is the worst. The most important thing before a con is to wear deodorant and shower, okay? It doesn't matter who you are, what you're doing, if you're not even cosplaying, please take a bath, you know, at least wear some perfume, okay? I'm not trying to be mean, but it, like, genuinely makes people uncomfortable. So, it's just one of the things, like, you just gotta take care of your hygiene. So... a lot of walking, yeah, and it can be really hot too, especially if we're wearing a cosplay. It just goes for everybody. Can you please wear deodorant? Yeah, I mean, thankfully now, you have to wear masks at conventions, even if you're vaccinated, so, it's less of a problem than it was before, but sometimes people just stink very, very badly that it goes through the mask. I'm not trying to be, like, mean to people, but it is one of those things, that is an issue. Goes for every single person, everybody, including myself. So, yeah. Sharpie girl, oh my god, man. That's the funniest shit ever. Had a roommate who just smells. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I mean, some people can't help the way they smell, but as long as you're trying to make an effort to be hygienic for a convention, that's all that matters. Even if it, like, doesn't work out very well, it matters that you try to shower and stuff. Some people just smell. Nothing inherently wrong with that. They can't control it, so, like, not gonna bully them for it. However, please. Been to a con? You should go. It's fun, but yeah, I mean, just be prepared to walk for, like, ever, unless you're one of those people who, like, just takes one circle around the building then leaves. I am not. I will walk around for hours, not doing anything, just walking. It's cool to just walk. I've been to a music festival? No. I don't go places. Almost a volunteer. And you left Cali. Maybe, well, I don't, what is it even like to be a volunteer? Do they just, like, help out with booths and stuff? Going to a con in a month. Oh my god, I hope it's fun. Hope you have fun. Cons are so fun. Just, I would say, bring cash. Okay. Because at conventions, when you buy from Artist Alley, some are scumbags. If you're using a credit card, they will take your information and start buying shit. So, cash, preferably. Just letting everybody know. Yeah. Free admission, you just help people. Aw, that's cool. That sounds nice. Is it appropriate to? You can cosplay literally anybody at a convention. Anybody. The only issue when you go to a convention is you want to make sure your prop is not a real prop, not a real weapon. I mean, a lot of conventions do have stands where they make you like check in your prop, and if they deem it like too sharp or something or unsafe, then you have to put it away. But yeah, it's a big problem when people bring in real props. So as long as you're not bringing in anything real, then you are good to go. I'm gonna cosplay Bald Bombi. Oh my god, that's offensive. I'm actually bald. Weapon check. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Oh my god. But sometimes the lockers, they're like, this didn't happen to me. It happened to my friend. Their weapon was too sharp. It was a real ass weapon. Of course, like prop weapon, but it was real. So we had to like go fucking all over the place trying to look for the lockers. Because if you can't bring it back to your car, then you can rent a locker to put your shit in. So, that's cool. Victor! Oh my god. Nothing. Do you have any cake? I had some cheesecake. It was very good. Plain cheesecake. God, I should really clean my keyboard. Perhaps when I redecorate my room. Plain cheesecake. It's very delicious. It's so good. Oh, all cheesecake is just amazing. I mean, absolute best. Too hot normal clothes. Yeah. I mean, if it's hot where you live. Wait. Guys, turn up your volume right now. Anyway. Cheesecake from scratch. Dude, that's cool. Bless you, muted. Yeah, yeah, try me, bitch. Meet me again, huh? Thank you, Mango. You're the only civilized person here. That came straight out of my ass. Screamo, oh my god. I would be so good at Screamo, I swear to god. If I had the opportunity. Gifted sub badges. They look... Yeah. Wait. No, they look awesome. What do you mean? They look awesome! What are you saying? I can't hear. You wanna know what I'm fucking saying? You wanna know what I'm fucking saying? Wait. Hold on. Give me a minute. Wanna know what I'm saying? I'm saying this. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. So don't fuck with me. God. No curse. Say this in the best way possible. You scare me. I scare you. Thank you. Different color peppers. Ooh. Yeah. Wait, but how? How would I do that? Well, okay. I don't. Do I even have different tiers of sub? I thought it was all just like tier one. I think that happens when I add like other emotes and stuff, right? I don't even know how it works. But maybe if it's like different tiers, the colors can be different. But what colors would you guys even want? Can make different badges for the amount of. Oh, I didn't know that. Where'd the pepper cup go? It's right here. Sub length. That's what she said. Red, green, yellow. One would have to be blue because that is my character. Blue. Not like that. What other way would you mean then? Oh, haha. Haha, you were saying you muted me? Yeah, well, doesn't look like I'm muted. Lol, wrecked. Whatever, major loser. I'm just gonna make it weird. I think you're the one making it weird. Oh my god, Soko sucks ass. Patreon put. Yeah, after the stream, I'm probably gonna eat and then I'll post it. So it'll be like probably an hour after the stream ends, unless I don't know, I like poop myself. Lip reading. I'm better of a- Well, okay, the thing is unicorns, you're not gonna believe this. Oh, never mind. I forgot, I did add an extra boyfriend. Wait, which extra boyfriend did I add? I could have sworn I haven't added one since, like, around the time unicorns left. Flipping gang signs. Cookie scarf. I don't know who Tony is. I don't know that guy. I don't remember. Wait, okay, I have it written down, I'm sure. Let me see. She's beauty, she's great. She has a profile picture of an anime girl's face. Just a single message box. It's rubbing up my Ethernet cord. It was Victor Zsasz. It was Victor Zsasz. Sorry, he's Todd. Okay, wait. No, it wasn't. I think it was Bruce Wayne. So, like, emo Robert Pattinson? I don't know. Submit it for the rest of us. Sounds like something somebody. I forgot. Character from Overwatch? Overwatch? What? Overwatch Valo? The new one? There's no new one besides Fade. That would be a girlfriend. But no. I mean, my current boyfriend of the month is Cypher. But he's not the newest one. Oh my god, girl. Leon's so mine. Soju, no. No, he's mine! I already made it official with the list. Oh my god. What up to the. Yeah, I'm still working on the girlfriend list. Can we share it? Listen. But the hat is like one of the best parts. Okay, fine. Take the hat. I'll keep the rest of him. Okay, you can have the hat. I will I will take the rest. Thank you. Seen the new Ov? What is that? Dude, I don't want Silco. I don't like Silco. I think I just spit everywhere. I don't want Silco. Okay, don't worry. You can keep him. So many peppers. I love the peppers. Look at the heart. Look at the heart. It's spinning. Return. No, Leon is my boyfriend. I swear to God. Thanks for the 69 bits. That definitely was not on purpose. Thank you very much. Are your hearth smiths? Do you have a lisp, Makovnik? Soko's literally a dad. There's nothing wrong with him being a dad. It's just that he's not... He's not my man. He's not. Oh my god. Oh my god. Who am I? I don't know. Habanero. You know, I drank one time. I drank the world's spiciest hot sauce, and it was not spicy at all. I was like, okay. Or maybe I was baited. I don't know. Freddy.
What about Freddy? I don't know. It's kind of weird.
Bro, nice one. Nice job. Nice job. Nice job. About half your face is missing. I'm trying to read. So unless you fricks want me to read the frickin' chat, then you'll get over it. Thank you. The only way I can read is if I'm this up close, by the way. I'm like hunched over. Mountain Dew hot sauce. I want to try that. I want to try that. Actually spicy stuff. Actual spicy stuff. Oh, okay. I missed it. I missed. Ghost pepper jelly. Ooh. That's so good. I've had that. Like Teemo. I thought Teemo has more of a higher pitch. It's more like...
Well, Gregory's is more like this. I
can't do it. I feel like Teemo's is higher pitched, but... I had a broken bone? No, I ain't no bitch. I ain't no pussy. I ain't a pussy. I never broken a bone. I actually haven't. But there was this one time I fell. Wait, what? Never mind. Forget what I was saying. Nice try. Nice try. Believe me, dude, I didn't even know. Did you say something? Well, no, because I already know it exists. I saw it. So therefore, you literally, you fuck off. Can you really smell terrible? I wouldn't know. I don't know. I don't sit next to people. I mean, the one time you fell. No. Well, if you're talking about the TikTok, I wouldn't have broken my arm, but I did, like, bump it, and it hurt. Listen, I think mods can do this. I think you can go into Streamlabs and reset the jar if you want to try again. So. That's okay. You and the rest of the population... Woo, Spongy! Wow! Did you make it into the jar? I guess not. Oh fuck! I forgot to do that. Wait. Okay, let me do it right now. How do I do that? Tell me. I'll give you permissions. Wait. tell me how. I just spit a while ago, actually. Blah, blah, blah. Ooh, that was close. Nice try. Let's see. It's not... thumbnails. I can make thumbnails? The link. Wait, what? Oh, yikes. Yikes. I forgot to remove somebody I should have removed. No, no British. Send you the link after, but for now, do you want me to empty the jar? Where is it? Is it here? Oh my god, it's a little dog! How? That was so cute. The dog makes it. That is so adorable. I love that. I'm gonna eat it. Oh, where did the music go? Oh my god, they're cupcakes! Whoa. How are y'all doing that? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh shit. Okay. Nice. You're gonna use them. That dog just went flying. Oh my god. What the fuck? You knocked the dog out. What is wrong with you? Oh my god. This is more entertaining than sports ball. Where are they? Let me upgrade the animation. I think so. Does it say when you hover over the upgrade button? I think you should. Stop saying like! Wait, what? Why did I say that? I don't know where that came from. So, anyway, yeah. Yeah, I think you should get the sounds when you upgrade the animation. I don't know yet. Try it on range. Does the animation work in range? You might have to unequip it and then re-equip it. Because sometimes, mine... once I upgrade it, it won't like work. I guess that's the word. Yikes, Spongy. Yikes. Wait, did you already finish the battle pass, Soju? You should be getting like 30 Radiant. Nice, you got it! Nice. You're at 49. Okay. Wait. 49. So that means you already got it, right? Unsatisfied word. Oh my god. Fine, 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 fine. Fine, fine. Have my entire life savings. Oh yeah, frick off. Frick off. That you haven't. Oh, you haven't finished. Okay. Bald. I am bald. Oh, you can play some games. Oh, shit. Oh my god. He's in there. Don't rock the looks. Hell yeah. Just be careful. Some people, like, fuck. Some people enjoy bullying people who do not have upgraded skins, so beware. Okay, I'm getting tired. God, British people, man. I can't. Nice. Oh shit. Oh my god. Dude, that was fucking crazy. Oh my god, that was crazy. Can I blow on it? Can I use my energy to push it off? Maybe I can shake it. It's gone. I ate it. I'm sorry. He just kicked your ass out. Oh my god, that's hilarious. What the fuck? That was ruthless. The peppers are too strong. Okay, fine. I was gonna end stream, like, right now, but... Okay. I'll keep going. If you guys wanna keep playing. Ram Ranch Intervention. The jar. What you want me to say? Okay. You're welcome. Well, don't get quiet now, guys. Now no one wants to. Oh, there we go. There's McComic. Oh my god. The little kidneys. I love it. Oh my god. Unicorns. Thank you. Oh Oh my god, a 15. Thank you so much. Look at all the peppers. Look at all the peppers are swarming in. Sheesh. Thank you, unicorns. Dude, that heart is going crazy right there. Your quiz is sabotaging. I'm cheating against far more subs. The peppers are still falling. Can you pull Ball's cap off before you go? No, why would I listen to you? I'll consider it. See ya, Poppy Crunch. Can't wait till they're all done. Oh my god. Travel seem to bring me back to this place, and all my life I've just been looking for the right way, and I've been it's gonna take a while. Oh the puppy. Holy shit, what the fuck is happening? And none of them made it. None of them, not a single one. What the fuck, that's an actual scam. Poor dogs, man. Oh my god. Peppers win every time. I guess so. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Can you imagine if they added a claw machine widget? That'd be the sickest shit ever. Oh my god, what is happening? Thank you, unicorns. Holy shit. Guys. What is happening? Oh wait. It looks really cute like this. I like that. Guys, don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. Look how cute that is. It's like a nice layered dessert. Y'all are some crazy people. Who's this crusty ass man? How did he get into my dessert? That's disgusting. I want ice cream now. Me too, honestly. When pepper can end it all, yeah. I think so. Oh my god, those were like heavy as hell. He's bald. Bald people aren't welcome here. Make the jar bigger. Like this, or change the jar? Ah! Okay. Is that it? Change the jar? Okay. Let's see, what are the other options here? Thank you for giving us some. Oh my god. It's not changing. I think I have to. Do I have to? Oh, I think I have to save it first. I'll do this one. Or I could do this one. This little guy. Or I could do the very tall glass. Make it full screen with your own. Disgusting. Julie! Ah! I'm sorry. Hi, how are you doing? I'm actually cosplaying August right now. I love you. I love your August cosplay. Thank you so much. I know, I do look... I know. I look just like him. God, what the fuck is this story? She'd be a little shorter because... Oh, yeah, sorry. You're right. Is this better? Oh, God. Ooh, leaves. Nice. God. Millionaire's That's so funny. A hat made from human skin? What the fuck? That's so funny. Forehead. Oh my God, I can't. I'm trying to figure out what that meant. Streamlabs. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh my God. Oh my God. Thank you, Streamlabs. Hello, Imagine Doritos, welcome. Sam! Oh my God! I love you. I love you. How are you doing? Thank you. Oh my God, thank you so much. Oh my God, hi. I love you. I'm gonna start sobbing. Hi. How are you doing? What's up? Flex his muscles. Hi. We're just playing a little... I don't even know. What is this called? I don't know if I consider this a game. I have arisen from my August cosplay. I'm not cosplaying August anymore. I'm cosplaying myself, but bald. More jar options? Yeah. Do a wine glass, perhaps. Can try that. Oh my. The pepper so I know, right? It's so cute. Oh, I love it. I love peppers. Move the jar around, catch things. That'd be awesome. Wait, what? Okay. Hold on. Okay. Can use a martini glass. It's a wine glass. It is. Bye bye, Poppy Crunch. Thank you for hanging out. Oh, wine. Wine is so stinky. I've got some wine if you want some. It's cat wine. Do you know what cat wine is? It's in the shape of a cat. I actually was holding one in my TikTok. I never posted my bed. I should post that. What? My stupid... I can't read that fast. Stupid ass made on the... Oh! What? Wait, where'd you send it? On Twitter? Thank you, I need to go check that out. Huh? I'm confused. Remember when you tried to get Burger King to sponsor you? I do remember. I was like working my ass off, and then I remember, another cosplayer was sponsored by Burger King, and I was like, what? I was so jealous. I was like, what the heck? I'm like, I literally went in front of a Burger King to hold a box of DiGiorno pizza. And I was humiliated because all of the people eating there and the workers were staring at me. One literally walked out of the fucking, building to go talk to me. And then, I left before he reached me, but I was just like an anime girl just standing in front of Burger King, just holding up a fucking box of pizza. Why did you hold pizza in front of Burger King? Because I had this whole, like, plot going in my head for Doki Doki Literature Club that all of the girls, except for Natsuki, were Burger King girls, and Natsuki wanted to be the odd one out, so she was a DiGiorno girl, so it became like a meme to me. Nobody else thought it was funny, but I thought it was hilarious, and I would make TikToks holding, like, burgers and stuff, and, like, pizza, and I even went to Walmart just as Natsuki just to get the DiGiorno pizza, and the stand in front of the Burger King close by, and Burger King never even fucking glanced in my direction. I was like, bro. So, yeah, I did that, and then people were staring at me. It was crazy. I never got it. I never got the sponsorship from either. So, yeah, I gave up after that. I was like, okay, this isn't funny anymore. Fuck this. Anyway, yeah, it was like a competition, you know what I'm saying? It was, like, competitive. It was pretty awesome, but... Yeah, nobody ever gave a shit. Yeah, I think every single one of my Doki Doki videos are like Burger King. And they're really funny because it's me like crying into a burger, just like, please don't go. I need you so. Anyway. I thought it was pretty cool. I did really do that. I have a picture of it. I don't know where it is. Okay, bye-bye, Sai. No British anthem for you. I'm sorry. Maybe one day. Have a good day or night. Actually, I think I still have the picture. Let me find it. I have the proof. There's no need to keep an open eye. I promise I'm the one for you. Just let me hold you in these arms tonight. Never mind. I don't. I think I just deleted it off of Instagram, actually.
That is sad. Probably on my old phone, though.
Anyway.
Thank you, Aaliyah, for getting a sub to Mithil. Look at that pepper. It's amazing.
Oh my god, I'm tired.
Okay. I think I'll probably get off now. Hungry. I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry.
You want ice cream? I'm sorry. I have, what's it called? Ube? Ube ice cream, if you want some. Purple giraffe. I never had a purple giraffe. It's pink. Send the link. Oh, shit. Yes. Will do. Thank you for the prime sub, Slime Marbo. Oh my god! Oh my god! Look how cute they're crying. How cute. Oh my god. It's so good. The ice cream's so good. I guess I'm so nasty. It's a whole tub of ice cream. I was just eating it, like, with a spoon, just, like, salivating inside of it. So maybe you wouldn't want it. However, it's pretty good, so. I don't know if that causes bacteria. Does that cause bacteria? Because I, like, slobbered all over it.
Awesome, thank you. I cannot wait to see it.
Some people don't like that. Oh no, I liked it. I mean, it wasn't like the most amazing flavor I had, but I do like, I did like it. I thought it was interesting. It's kind of hard to taste though, because when I drink or eat cold stuff, like freezing cold stuff, then it's like, has a strange taste, but I thought it was good.
Bacteria everywhere, but yeah, but like, what if my saliva was fermenting inside of the ice cream?
I'm asking the real questions right now.
That makes it better?
Maybe. So you build immunity? Not if you put it in the... Okay, well...
You're right, that I'm building immunity.
Can I ask who's in charge of the channel emotes? I think that would be Makovnik. You can blame him for whatever's wrong. I think, right? Wait. Yeah. Yeah. I think I added Sir Stando there too.
It was somebody. Oh, right! I couldn't add unicorns. That's what I was thinking of. Oh my god. I was like, I remember I was only able to add one person. But yeah, it was just Sir Stando. And then I added everybody else. Well, everybody else, as in Makovnik.
Add it right now, or else. Or else, Sir Stando.
I won't hesitate.
Okay. Let's see, is it BBTV? No, it's BB. BBT. It's BTV. BTTV. Dashboard? Editors? Wait, you're already here. Okay, it's just the 7-1 then, right? 7TV.
Sign in. I don't know my password. You know, screw you. Screw you, 7TV, making me sign my ass in again. Whatever.
Click the Twitch Connect button. What is happening?
Well, I was too lazy. It started loading, so I was like, okay, it's gonna make me log in, so I just closed out of it.
Don't worry, unicorns.
I'll try again. Fine. Are you not adding it? Should I add it? Sorry for that tiny little moan. I don't know where that came from. There we go. Okay, all I needed to do is click it. Okay. Here you go. Alright, unicorns. Mod, huh? Oh no. I regret this, unicorns. The emote is here now. What the fuck is that? Despair. XQC. Oh, I'm sorry for him. You know what I want to be? I want to be a fairy. I want to be a fairy princess. Why do I look like that? Oh my god, I'm gonna punch myself in the face. Here. What the hell is going on? I think my dentist was concerned because of my lips. He was saying like, are your lips always so like that? I was like, I don't know. Maybe. It's very red. Are you saying it doesn't look good? I think it looks wonderful. It's a good red, right? I don't want anybody to make fun of my discolored lips. So. I would think it has something to do with dehydration. However, I would plead not because I drank a lot. That's not bad, I wasn't even looking. Okay. Pay you to punch me in the face? How much? How much are we talking? I sold you! Oh my god. I'm literally... I forgot what I was gonna say. I just love... lipstick. You know those people? Okay, wait, I'm talking about this again. You know the person who is fake as fuck? Who is my friend, right? The one that was a bitch. Sorry, that's mean. I don't mean that. They weren't a bitch. They were just, like, really fucking mean. Anyway, I remember I was sitting with her, and she was like, and we were talking about, like, how everybody in the friend group, well, she was talking about how everybody in the friend group has, like, big lips, right? And I was like, yeah, I guess maybe I do. And she's like, girl, you ain't got no lips. You have no lips at all. And I was like, you're gonna talk. Like, damn, what the fuck? I have lips, right? Look, they're right here. Okay, they're not the biggest. I don't know. Anyway, that bothers me. To this day, I'm like, okay, well, okay. Turn into a valley. That no, that she talks like a valley girl. That's just how she talks. Keyboards light my heart. It shines in RGB and it's not gotten better over the rejection. I'm sorry. It'll be okay. Rejections are part of life. I think you can find somebody else though, or work on yourself. focus on yourself, you know. Anyway, yeah, I was offended. I was like, girl, you're talking right now. She's like, everybody in the group has big lips except for you. It's like, oh. Okay. Anyway, more trauma from my past. How do people get over rejection? Well, see, what happened with me was one time I was rejected, so I continued pining over them for about 6 more months until they finally gave me a chance. Then it ended terribly. So, yeah. I mean, I didn't, like, harass them. I minded my own business, but I still, like, liked them a lot. I just stopped talking to them. So, you know, I didn't, like, harass them or anything, but, yeah, I was still, like... That's not good advice, though. Don't... Please get over it. If you get rejected, just get over it. That's one of the things, I guess. Like, don't, like, continue stressing over it, because those months when I was stressing over, like, wishing they liked me back, it was the worst time ever. I was so, like, just fucking dead inside. It was a horrible time, so I would not recommend continuing to crush on somebody if they reject you. The funny thing with mine, though, I was publicly rejected in front of other people, in front of my friends, so I was just like, okay. Best ways to never get rejected. Yeah. Just get over it. No, I mean, like, I have issues. Sometimes I'm too blunt, I've been told. However, I think you do have to get over it. It's just getting over it does suck. It's terrible. And it's not easy, like, eating ice cream and watching a depressing movie and crying. It's, like, agonizing torture, especially if you were once in love with them. Anyway. Literally just take no for an answer. That's all, just take no for an answer, you know? I mean, very important. A lot of people these days will not take no for an answer. And it is very bad. So. Girl asked me out, you walked away? That's wrong. That is wrong, bro. That is messed up. If I was the girl, I would have been like, holy shit, I can never recover from that. That is wrong. Okay. I would have nightmares into my, like, elderliness. That's wrong. I can't. Ow. It took off my makeup. What the fuck? Refuses to elaborate. That is cruel. However, it's very Chad like. It's Chad energy. Slow-mo hand when I walk away. No, that's so sad. Probably thinking that. It's like, Sigma grind set, never talk to women. Oh my god.
Oh.
that bed, turned around and walked back to my... Oh my god. Bro. That's bad. That's bad. Literally just turned around and... Oh my god, that poor girl. What the fuck? I could not recover from that. Can't be that bad if she- She still talked to you after that? Are you sure? Bro. That. I don't have any words for that right now. Maybe European cult. Okay, maybe. Maybe. Holy shit. I would stop going to school. I would leave school. I would literally move to a different country. I would... bye. I'd be gone, okay? That's just me, though, but... She continued talking to you after that, then, yeah, I have no words, I think. Bye, Soju. Thank you for hanging out. Oh my god. Good luck. Have a good time. Enjoy your new skin. Okay. I'm unbanning my voice. Wrong with y'all, genuinely, like, how are y'all, like, so fucking ruthless? Oh my god, I love it. That's so funny. I'll stalk you, what the fuck? That's so fucking weird. Okay, now that's a weirdo. I don't like how I look with lipstick on. That's better. Don't you come back no more. Why did you text? Because I had a voice ban. I just didn't say it out loud because I couldn't speak. Up outside your house. Okay, that's a bit too far. Just a bit. Yeah. That's a weirdo right there. What the hell's going on with y'all?
Don't know what I need. Think I just need
she tried to... She wrote her number on your arm, correct? So... I will stand by the saying that men are oblivious as hell. Hello? I was kicking my foot and it hit my internet thing and it fell over and I heard the noise and I was like, oh.
Julie.
Oh shit, wait. I don't even know if, okay. Hello everybody. Anyway, as I was saying, men are oblivious when it comes to people having crushes on them. Like, I'm not saying all of men, but there are a handful, no, not a handful, like a fucking ocean of men who just are oblivious. Anyway, I'll take this as a sign that I should probably go eat dinner now. Perhaps. I'm very hungry, to be honest. But, the men out there watching this, I think a majority of y'all are men. Look up Google. Actually, you know what? I'll just live your life being oblivious. That's fine. Live your life. I think that's okay. It's fine. However, I need to stop saying that. This is gonna be like, this is like, me as a person. This is how I, okay, whatever. Thank you guys for the freaking all the bits and the subs and the freaking for talking to me. Nobody talks to me. People love me talking to me, so thank you for taking pity on me and talking to me. Enjoy your dinner. Thank you, Max. Have a good night or day or whatever the fuck. Thank you for hanging out with me. I hope you liked my baldness. Maybe in my next stream, I'll look a bit different. Who knows? I always do anyway. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye! Yes, I won't forget the Streamlabs. See you later.